And that you can't even use a school book because it belongs to someone from a different race. Imagine that where and how you eat, sleep, work, study, play, and travel are all restricted by law and custom.